cock. What up, cunt? This guy here, bro. I was in the queue, and that's four. Four o'clock in the afternoon, brothers. Okay, wait, fuck. I'm trying to remember where did I like to build my house previously? Should I make my house in a different spot? I'm gonna make a more decent one. You certainly want it to be next to water, right? So you can make... Like, it's not next to water, it's shit. Last of Us. Wait, is it a full thing out? Sussy. Wait, isn't it a TV show? How do you watch the whole thing? Maybe lies, Valheim. No, it's set it up. I think it's a little bit unethical for Abby to help her anyway. Well, you know. I'm sure if she gets some time. Set it up for her so she can do it. Right now, no, she's... Ah, just the first episode. Cozy Valheim's back, yo. Is that what it is, dude? Cozy Valheim? I can love this game. Fucking, what did I pick up? I picked up a stone, dude. What the fuck did I pick up that's a heavy gun? I love Valheim, dude. This game is so nice. It's legit such a good game. Okay. I'm gonna put this shit. I feel like I'm gonna make the base bigger, right? But how? Bitch? Wait, why are you guys bitching, dude? Wait, what? Are you bitching in sheep armor right now, dude? Like, that's a cozy bitch, right? Not a toxic bitch? Fee, I don't know how cozy the fucking slamming rocks are. The pickaxe. Go, boys. Just clearing this rock. There is no clearing these rocks out, chat. Am I ruining the vibe, chat, by fucking slamming away? This is a Giga Chad, bro. Look at me go. Fucking axe, bro, boys. Where my rocks go? My rocks went somewhere. I really need to, suss out what the fuck all my keybinds are at. Come on, let's put all the process materials back there. For now. Yeah, I have, I mean, you don't need mods at all, if it's your first time playthrough. But if you're doing the runs over and over and over again, and you're gonna be constantly, like, spam... I mean, the thing is, maybe I'm not gonna be doing the runs over and over again, maybe I'm actually gonna just beat this game first try. Well, when I say first try, it's like, obviously I've beaten it fully on hardcore, and then they've released new contents, and I'm just doing it again. Cause I can. So what is that lag spike? I hate that lag spike. Not a fucking will save as well. Alright, let's get my hoe out now. Didn't used to happen. Poor beehives. about beehives. I'm gonna have to move them. I don't know how happy they'll be if I fucking move their ass. Just extend it long. I guess make this bitch longer. Just make it a real long boy, you know what I'm saying? You guys ready to fucking make it super long? I have no idea what this is gonna look like, chat. Hey, who cares? Oh, no way, bro. Okay, you guys calling it a fucking barn, dude? I'm making it not a barn. Okay, I'll make it something cooler. Hey, I'm not trying to make some... This isn't some, like... This isn't the main base, dude. This is the starter base. I'm just trying to get... All I want to do is just get, enough room for all the various utilities. I'm not trying to, like... Do like an expose on like the fucking like the coolest looking base ever. I can make some cool shit. Like I played fucking Lego with my kids. I can make fucking cathedrals, mate. I make fucking giant towers and shit. About the cock shit in Valheim, yes. Be easy as. Dude, a giant cock and balls. That could be pretty sick, actually. Foliage, so no fucking deer can hide from me, bro. No deer will be safe by the time I'm done. Oh, dude, I should do some sex trapping. You know what I'm saying? Oh, shit, bro. Meme, dude, meme. Stand back. Oh, shit, I'm getting the burst down. Almost. Oh, yeah, I got the burst down. What do you mean? It was Andrew Tate meme. It literally was a meme, dude. Bruh. Go, baby. Bone, will you put your main mess on? I don't know. Man, I could, to be fair, I could make this thing bigger, dick. Maybe I should. Oh, fuck. I feel cold? Explain? That Krillin fucking sucks the juice out of it, mate. Well, you guys may feel bad trying to make me sound like my fucking house looks shit or something. Trying to say it's like, not a sick property, yeah, mate. Oh my god, that leg, dude. Show you, mate. That's right, boys. That's right. A dock. It's gonna have a dock. Yeah? Can't even call my house shitter then. If I have a fucking dock. Right? Surely. Let's go cut down more trees. Bro, the trees have to start running quite far from my trees, what the fuck? It's kind of an issue. Stumps, dude. Well, this is risky, boys. This is risky. There's a way to get my carry weight up, right? Like my guy just gets like more jacked or some shit. Yeah, I remember this is a way, bro. Fucking hell, getting wood takes ages, eh? I love it, but goddamn. What's that happening? Three kids, bro. Basically, the only time Abby can help is when either the kids ate candy and things asleep, or... I'm looking after the kids and Abby's playing exclusively, or... all the kids are asleep. Fuck, bitch. Maybe carry too strong and go solo, Jurgen. Ah, shit, it's ethical, yeah, maybe. I mean, maybe just build cosmetically nice bases. And maybe she found some wood here and there, you know? Maybe's trying to have more kids. me. Does this work? Thought that won't work, right? Hook, dude. Do you think we'd just hook? Does it work? Oh, no. It does work, apparently. Weird. Fuck, man, this is some bullshit. Hey, don't fuck that lag, dude. I need to figure out what's doing that lag. Bro, my fucking... This place has been everyone since... It's the cloud save? Wait, you're telling me if I turn off the cloud save, it goes away? Hey, you know what? That's kind of good enough right now. Look at... This will be fine for now. Door somewhere here. private dock, right? Question my design chat. Alright, get out the gate. There you go, see? You guys, see? Go here. And then. You can go out here. Brother Herb, how much wood do I need, man? Any more wood. Looks glorious. Goddamn right it does, boy. Goddamn right it does. Make some fancy shit. I'm just gonna make a big open area for fun activities. I'm trying to reinvent the wheel here, mate. The login kills you if it fills on you if you're low HP. So like right now, yeah, it probably would kill me if it landed on me, but once you get, like, all your food up and everything and armor on, you can tank it. Well, unless it's, like, got a really high accelerate. It's because it's got physics, right? If it's, like, a super, like, you can sometimes do these logs and they fucking spin around and they go crazy. And if it's spinning at maximum velocity, yeah, it can get you. Oh, shit, I can make a moat. You're right, dude. Safe behind this birch tree. I'm gonna try to break the birch tree down, dude. This is dangerous. We're back. What the fuck happened here? Here we go. This is the one holding everything up, boys. It's about to go down. Son. God damn, son. What the fuck? Oh, shit. That was done. Fucking AoE farming, baby. So you get wood. Fuck around there. We cut down fucking 5 trees at the same time. I'm gonna single-handedly fucking raise the temperature of the earth by at least a degree. Get all the fires running. What the fuck? I've not watched the first episode of that show, no. I don't have free time to watch shows. That's unethical. Because, like, how can I watch it? Wait, what the fuck? That's actually stupid that... Wait, I just realized I should be able to watch TV shows, right? What the fuck? Well, basically, what logic is that I can't watch TV shows because it'd be... Dick move, because Abby's... We were looking after the kids. But then I realized now, just now, Abby can watch TV shows once the kids go to sleep. That never happens to me, though. The fuck? What's that shit, man? What the fuck? I'm getting scammed. Actually getting scammed. How can I cover this bitch? Can a roof pick up? Missing fucking requirement. Oh shit, boys, this is gonna be an issue, isn't it? Wait, this ain't gonna reach, boys. Now I'm gonna have the structural. Right. So it wasn't a cloud save, bro. It wasn't a cloud save. Don't question my campfires, buddy. It's a skylight chat, what the fuck? Can't know what to do. Thanks. That's the exit there. To the Krillins. Yo, I don't think this is gonna match up. Wait, this might not match up, boys. Oh shit, what the fuck?
Holy fuck, dude, what the fuck is this thing, dude? Oh shit, it didn't go. The fuck?
There we go, boys, huh? It's fixed. What the fuck? Ah, it was a lot here. There we go, that is a sizable fucking... That is a sizable goddamn area. If you ask me. Added. I'm gonna flip the other way around. Go. Look at that. It's lit. whatever it is, lit. Should we check the door in? Check slamming the door, buddy. Slamming the door. Slamming the door here. Got quick access to wherever I want to go. Out this way. Boom. There's some stairs and shit. Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god. Oh, I like it as a window. It's a fucking input reading voice. Look at that, comes out to the dock. Perfect. I mean, that's lit, bro. You can't tell me that's not lit. Hella room to fucking do whatever I goddamn please over here. And like a roof cross up the top here, boys. Actually, I'm always out of. I'm just permanently out of wood, boys. Oh, you're right. I needed to have lights. Damn, it looks like a fucking barn. Bro, they're scared of fire. Shouldn't they be scared of the sun? Like, right? Am I right, guys? Like, what the fuck? Think about it. Back. Fuck, Giga Chair, dude. Oh. How much wood is that? It's a lot of wood. That's heaps. It's fuck tons, bro. That's fuck tons. Like, more of here, bro. What the fuck? Oh, shit. What the fuck? Oh, my God. That's so much wood out of here. God damn it. What the fuck? That looks like a janky bun. Didn't even look like a good bun either. What the fuck? What the fuck's going on there? What? This is a half door. What kind of door is this? Can you actually fit under just... Is this a window? It comes as a window and a door, boys. Fuck it. Well, that shit was nice, eh? Some of these things. Oh, it's looking. Goddamn right. Look at that, eh? Oh, shit. Look at that. There's some aesthetics going on there now. So I think maybe I should have my fires and shit in like a little fire area. Oh, listen to that beautiful sound. Yeah, so I think my fires are in a kind of shitty area. Should I move my workbench? I should have like a hella sick workbench area over here, right? Bro, I remember you could put chests stacked on like half walls. How does it work? Wait, do you have to, what about this fucking... what? That, eh? Oh, look at that, boys. Look at that. Storage right there. That is fucking. Oh. That's kind of shit. Okay, whatever. Nice. Look at that, eh? Fucking tight. Tight. Storage. Fucking nice window over here. It's an interesting looking window, you gotta admit. Let's make it look more. I'm gonna do a little cosmetic change here to make it look cooler. Put a little pole here just to make it look more legit. Looks more legit now, so you see that? Looks sure this bitch is structurally sound, you know what I'm saying? Okay, it's looking good. It's looking good. Alright, and this is what we're gonna have, we'll fucking move this shit. Oh, it's gonna be a forge in a sec here, right? Fuck, this ain't gonna be big enough, is it? This ain't gonna be big enough, is it, chat? I'm gonna fucking room for out of the shit. Whatever. Okay, and I just sort out my chests. Oh, fuck. Bro, my bed is thrown into a fucking 500 fires as well. This reminded me of losing my bees. Wait, let's light this bitch up, right? Let's light this bitch up. That's what I was missing, right? It's missing, like, light. But you need to tangle to this wood. No shot, I need wood again. That is crazy. It's about to get litty up in here, boys. Deer's still able to hide. You want to cut down the whole forest. Ishibama, you're cool. I like you, he says. Hey. That's a kind thing to say. Wait, did these outdoor torches go out during the rain, or are they special outdoor torches that don't go out during the rain, or what the fuck? What are we talking about? Are they special outdoor torches, or... Bro, how many wood? What am I doing? I'm making it lit up in this bitch, man. What are you talking about? It's gonna look like there's a goddamn satanic cult going off in there by the time I'm done. Not gonna lie, I only watch your variety streams. Fuck. I'm not sure how to interpret this message. Oh my god, these things require fuel, bro? No shot. What? Oh, well, they're gonna go for like a day. So dog shit, what the fuck? Wait, so what? All these castles, all those torches everywhere, running around like lighting their torches constantly. Sounds awful. I bet you touch my ass, Ethical, dude. I have beaten Valheim vanilla. And this is vanilla. I'm not fucking doing torch mod, but like, there's some cosmetic torches during your hideout running without you having to refresh them constantly. Would make a run. It's not gonna make or break a run at all. At no point is a torch going to make a difference. Input reading, motherfucker, I'm telling you. You guys are gonna maybe I'm serious. Did I do hardcore last time? What the fuck? Let's get really asked the Valheim God if I did hardcore last time, right now. Alright, it's looking good. To be honest, I might move the cooking stations a tad. Fuck, what's the grass growing under my shit, man? What the fuck? Bro, this is too much content for the boys. This is too much content. Jesus. Bruh. That was saucy as shit, man. Once I see your camera down the strength of arms, guarantee victory in situations and builds ring with the storm. Yeah, true. Oh, jeez, that was fucking intense. It's close. Could have been the end, boys. Gaming. Alright, oops. You know, someone coming inside the house. We got a fucking nice fire there. And then, on top of that, good cozy ass bed right here, baby. To sleep on. That's lit, eh? Yeah, it's pretty nice now. You gotta admit, Chad, it's pretty nice. Always good. I can use this house as a battleground as well. I can also battle out here. Oh, what the fuck, Smoke? What the fuck? The smoke was coming inside the hut again. What got damaged? Fuck. I bet your brain's gonna get in there. Shit. Am I out of wood, seriously? I'm not out of wood, it's a fucking snakes in my chest. Fuck you, dude! Use my door bar, I just fucking jump out like a complete spurg. It's an interesting look, right, Chat? Hey, it's an interesting look, you gotta give it that, you know? What's going on here? Nobody knows. Nobody knows, bro. It's pretty cozy. I mean, that is cozy, mate. That's cozy, you gotta admit. This is cozy as fuck. I got all the storage over here as well for all the shit. Okay, let's put my important materials over here anyway. Some wood. Rock. Oh, my random chicken scoop over here, I don't know. Is this gonna be food? Anything food related? I don't know, dude. It's too much effort. I don't know, I want to sort it all out, but... Rock and flint. Leather and feathers. Bones and shit. Trophies, seeds. Good stuff. It's like rare materials. My backup pants. I got so much of this shit to do with the fog. Antlers are just pointless now, aren't they? That's, I'm gonna switch pickaxes, right? These grey dwarf eyes going. Grey dwarf eyes can just. I guess it's a rare material. Shit, it's like food. I mean, I kind of got. There's some semblance of it. There's some semblance of a. Of order now. At least, right? Feel like. It's not, they might actually be a little bit too close. So you want to cook food, right? And then if you're cooking food, it's like. How long barn stream? Nice. That's literally what the title says, yeah. Brother, you haven't left your hideout in over an hour? Wait, what? Are you reading the title? I mean, built in an hour. Nice. Okay. Well, the other guy said I haven't left my hideout. I don't know, and then you said that. I was like, what? Wait, this is a fucking house. I'm not making any, like, I'm not making any significant progress at all on, I mean, all I'm doing is I'm just literally getting a, the thing is, I like doing this, but it's just like, Chad doesn't like when I spend, too long doing all this sort of shit. Well, there aren't. Not all of Chad likes it. I should correct it. Obviously, there's chatters who like it, because, I mean, like, what the fuck else? I mean, yeah, the cozy gamers like it. I'm gonna make a real nice house, though. We're gonna make a gigabase at some point. I'll probably do that on stream. This is nice, quaint little base, though. Eh? 4/20, dude. What the fuck? It's lit. But I keep resin on me. I guess you can make flashlights on the go. Like an ammo box. Not even good at Valheim. What the fuck? This little bitch just fucking time. I'm making a troll down to go game tomorrow. You think I'm not gonna have a troll? To be fair, I think I have had a death to a troll. And they do actually do it. If you get like a 2-star troll or something, it's an instant one shot, right? Man, I used to fight trolls naked with a fucking, like, axe. It's weird, I haven't got my feng shui back with the rolling. I don't know why I had a different key mindset. Don't know how I was rolling when I originally played. There's a different world seed for... Well, you can type in... To be fair... Yo, Sheep Hammer, guys. Do you want another world seed? Do you want another bit of worlds? So you guys can play if you want. You're not allowed to fucking try and expose any secrets or anything. Fuck, I'm retarded. I'll give you a hint, dude. Terraria. Oh shit, I don't know, I'm not confirming or denying, that's my seat I'm playing on. If you sell 20 F6, you can always count on me. What the fuck? What's this chat we didn't miss? That hit, bro. That's a bad cutting on your name, mate. Cause that's literally archery level. I didn't even move the cursor at all. I didn't even move the cursor at all. That was the same spot. If you're wondering what happened to PoE, dude, check my YouTube. There's a whole, like, epic highlights there. You guys like on the YouTube videos? Got, like, fucking insane reacts? Got fucking Steel Mage, Mathel, fucking Ziz, POV, every POV, dude. Nope, you don't like it. Too long? Wait, it's too long. They have like hypercuts. What? Okay, dude. I didn't watch many videos. I hadn't checked the videos out in a while. And because I had free time, because I wasn't like teaching or anything, PoE. I was like, oh, I wonder what the videos that like, you know, like. They have like literal timestamps, and you've got like hypercuts at the beginning of each one. So you can just skip straight to the end if you want. Like, what I mean by that is that this.
Okay, hey there. Hi. I'm here with Tim Jackson.
Hi. Yeah.
Look. I can't even feel them, bro.
No, you can't die. Wait, he's immortal. This is one of the best builds I've ever seen. And
if I die to this boss, I am literally...
He can't die to the snap.
I'm an unkillable god! And I'm like... Oh my god, I'm doing it again! Tank it, you fucking dumb bitch! Whoa, Nelly, what the fuck? Hey!
Wow, he tanked it!
Oh shit! What the fuck? Ooh, that does some damage. What the fuck?
Could he die?
I'm actually a little bit worried. I'm worried.
Nelly! He's gonna die! Don't tank!
What are you talking about, dude? That looks lit, dude. The fuck? That's content, bro. What the fuck? Holy shit. Steel PV is best. Steel PV is the best PV. I need to pay Steel Mage to react to my Uber attempts. Oh shit, here we go. Dude, what the fuck? He's hacking! Can't wait to get punch a fish, what about it? Is there anything wrong with that? Shouldn't the resin stack? Automatically 78 from what? Yeah, what up? Alright. There it is, boys. There it is. Okay.
Oh, maybe with that. Oh my god. What the fuck? Why am I still awake? Holy shit. What the fuck? It's like 30 fucking 5 minutes past my bedtime. I literally need to go to bed right now. Holy shit. What the fuck, man? Oh shit, you guys should have told me I'm way past my bedtime. Dude, holy fuck. Okay, bitch. I'll see you guys. Dude, I was immersed in the Valheim world. I was immersed. Hey, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Popping off multiple bosses. Valheim destruction. It's gonna be lit. GG's, boys. I'm sorry that there was some content during the stream. Like, my bad about, like, the random fucking spawn. I can't.